Nowadays, our lives happen in two worlds, the physical world and the digital world. Since you're watching this video, right now you're immersed in the digital world. The digital world has become an inseparable part of our lives. Through it, we interact with each other, work, create, and even store our memories. But we cannot access the digital world directly, like we do with the physical one. Instead, we do it through devices which are connected to the internet and running applications. We use applications to access the digital world. They act as our digital eyes, hands, and ears. Through them, we talk, collaborate, create memories, and go about our daily lives. You might be familiar with three types of applications. Native mobile applications, both the ones that come pre-installed on a phone or tablet, or those you can install from an app store. Native desktop applications, such as Microsoft Office, which you can buy from the developer. And web apps, which run on web browsers, like when you use Google Docs on your browser. Native apps are regulated by individual companies, either by the companies that own the app stores or the manufacturers of the devices. If something is for PC, then you'll need a different version for Mac or vice versa. But by only requiring a device connected to the internet and a web browser, web apps allow developers to reach billions of people with minimal friction and without anyone's permission. Web apps are the core of the web as we know it. If you want to improve people's lives, creating a web app might be a great way to do so. Why? Because the web is open and unconstrained. It's not owned by anyone. With a web app, you can do what you want. Avoid the gatekeepers and provide access to users regardless of where they are, what kind of device they have, or what kind of operating system they run. Web apps mean freedom for creators and users. No installs needed, no gatekeepers. Freedom of creation and potential of high impact. That's why web apps are important. So, what is a web app exactly? It's like a website, right? Well, not really. Web apps are actually quite different from websites. In our next video, we'll explain in simple terms what a web app is and, as importantly, what it's not. See you then!